It tastes as though it has crab meat in it. See you in my next video. Bye.